always have to be me.
Good, good, good. What's going on here?
Hey guys, I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer.
Shh. Hey, listen. Give me these two things, Charlie.
Jay, I need your help.
Roger that.
I think we're near a river.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I miss Chloe. I've had her for as long as I can remember, and she's always been such a good friend.
Shh! Well, I'll need a cable reel and a blowtorch to connect the computer to the generator so he can hack it. Thanks!
anybody watching?
Is assembling wealth. Boris needs more extra parts, maybe one of my legs.
The generator. It's on the factory's gift shop, but be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
I need a charged motorized tool to help me lift the shutter quickly.
Jay, have you seen that robot? It's scarier than Maddie, the kitchen robot.
I need a charged motorized tool to help me lift the shutter quickly. Thanks. Oh, come on. It's not so difficult. going back to the shop.
Thanks.
I need a weapon that affects Frank and Boris's internal circuits to enrage him.
These mini rods are obnoxious, but they've done a good job.
Don't tell me that you're going to get.
Thanks. Hey, you ugly, broken robot! Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, dude. Ugly?
the smartest and prettiest hamster in the world. You?
feeling a little hungry. Maybe I should try some white chocolate. Chubby children!
Liz, Mike, Charlie, pull the breakers! Now!
Yes!
I hope this time it goes well. Let's free those children and end this nightmare at its roots.
That noise!
What? No! No! No!
Oh, those hateful kids again! Why do they always destroy my plans? They just had to stay still and let them be the ingredients of my fantastic ice cream. Damn fat kids! You're the same as my old stupid classmates and my mother who abandoned me. Oh, I lack the air to breathe. How come I can't catch my breath?
My son is beautiful. No, she's a girl. A very, very pretty one. I hope everything goes well. When my baby puts on her dress, she looks just like Eliza. I believe that little by little, he will end up transforming into her. It is inevitable. The Lord wants it that way. No doubt. I have been chosen by the great Baphomet, but I feel like empty. Maybe I'll have to do experiments on children again to kill time. Where will my beautiful baby be? Understand anything. A saint like me doesn't need the adulation of ordinary, humble humans. I wish these nuns were such gossips. You! What are you doing here? How many times have I told you not to take that dress off? here. Go back to the pink room to play.
I'm not gonna hurt you. I just wanna take you somewhere safe. Come with me.
How dare they stain the sacred name of Baphomet! I have a book here that talks about him. Maybe I can review a couple of things. What is all this? What is my baby doing out there with the nuns? What? Those traitorous nuns are handing Elisa over to that itinerant ice cream man! And not content with that, they also give him part of my research as payment! As if my little poor Elisa wasn't enough! No! Wait a minute. This is crazy. An unforgivable sin! My baby is gone, and I can't leave school! I promised Baphomet! I have to be a good mother! An exemplary human being! Pray day and night to him. Not leave this school until others... 36 years have passed. It's impossible! No! You thieving nun! What have you done? No! I'll kill you all!
Okay, time to finish this.
Elisa... Baphomet? A crazy nun? I don't understand. Is it a memory? Oh, I just need to clear my head a little. I need to put things in order and eliminate those children. Oh, I have the ideal weapon for them.
Guys, it's time to find that ice cream man and defeat him once and for all. This will be his final chapter.
Let's go!
Yes!
Go! Yeah!
Let's go!
Rod, we finally have you surrounded. This time, we are gonna hunt you down.
No, stupid children! Have you not realized where you are? Huh? Oh, I am so sick of you! I'm going to break you into a thousand little pieces with this little freeze gun here.
No, Liz! No!
Mike! No! No, no! No!
Filthy children! You won't make me think about my past again! If I destroy you, everything that happens in my head will disappear forever! Like my frosty breath in winter, it will vanish.
Thank you. Oh. I don't know. Lately, I've been thinking about tough times in the past. Kids at school were mean about my weight. None of them were still breathing. And my dad, who was my main family, was guilty for my fatness because he had the secret recipe to make poison ice cream too. And he was too carefree with me. I don't understand. Did he move me from that convent because of that recipe? It's sad because he never really loved me. As a parent, he seemed more interested in being famous and rich. And my mom, the only one who actually cared about me, was a crazy nun who treated me like a girl. Is she still alive? Did she kill my dad for revenge? And if my real dad wasn't Joseph, was he that evil lord named Baphomet?
That whatever I try to do, I can't undo the mistakes of the past. Life feels meaningless. My revenge and my dreams, like ice cream on a summer night, are melting away.
We both know quite well. Worldly matters are handled with care. But shall we embark, Brother Nazareth, and take on the dare?
Sister, it's been a while since our talk began. Can't say your real name. You still hidden in the shape of a magical cup. What's your suggestion? What's your plan?
Rod, the human creature you brought to life inside Sister Madeline is showing true repentance. Don't you think he deserves one more chance?
I can't do anything. That intellectual animal has made too many mistakes. From the moment he was born, he had a special fate. I protected him from her mother with my rules, but she confused Nazareth with Baphomet. Can she be more fool? Rod had good karma, but he already spent it. I can't do more, sister. My hell has already ended.
They are all living beings, just trying to stay alive. If we help them forward, for sure they'll survive. They need us. We need them. We share one objective. If they succeed, we'll return to heaven. It's our incentive.
Let life itself be their teacher. See you soon, my dear sister.
I can hug you again. I am very sorry for everything that happened. Please forgive me. I love you.
You are my mother?
Yes, it's me. Finally, I recognize you as my son, a grown man. I hope we get to know each other in the afterlife.
Mom! Dad!
We were
were so worried. You just disappeared without saying anything to us. But Jay, what happened? You have also gained a lot of weight. Is that possible? My goodness.
Chloe, stop. Oh, man.
It has been quite the adventure. I'll tell you everything when we get home.